We keep an eye on your world here, starting with Israel, which says it is preparing for a direct attack from Iran. The Wall Street Journal spoke to someone familiar with the matter who says the attack could happen in the next 24 to 48 hours in the north or south. But a person briefed by Iranian leadership says while plans to attack are being discussed, there's no final decision. Iran has publicly threatened to retaliate for an attack last week that happened in Syria. And in Hungary,